Forest. Welcome to my channel. Before I start this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more updates. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I'm going to be reading a book by Mary Nin. As you can see, the book is about the Earhart. So, also, this is going to be a 3000 special soon. There's going to be a once you're done watching this video, which is going to be in about like minutes or something, and you can go down into the comment section below. Yes, it's finally back. Yeah, dang it. Yay, because I'm probably going to be doing a Q&A. So just come soon. Without further ado, let's begin the book. Hi, I'm Amelia Earhart. I didn't have a very traditional childhood. In my day, little girls were supposed to wear and be nice. But my mother believed strong gender equality. This dress is better off. I like these overalls. Yes, I like those. Climbed us, dressed us in pants instead of let us climb to catch frog. I even built a little ramp on the shed roof. And slid down in it in a box. I got a lot of bruises, but it was exciting. It was my first taste of flying. What's she doing? Oh, you know, little girls. When I was old enough, I saved up for flying lessons, but working wasn't that easy. Hi, are you hiring? Yes, but we're looking for boys. Hi, are you hiring? Sorry, we're not hiring. I arrived at the airfield for training. I saw a few women there. I was taught that you get in life what you have the courage to ask. I knew I was being judged for my feminine appearance, so I distressed my flying jacket to make me look more experienced. I cut my hair short too. Oh wow, look, a girl. When I was finally finished my training, I was only 18th in the U.S. to have ever obtained a pilot's license. Can you believe it? She's a girl and she can fly. This is the second trouble. Pioneering story almost ended there when I suffered from ill health. When I ran out of money, I had to sell my. I even had to cancel my plane because I couldn't. Bad. He was a good. People thought I failed. I had knew in my heart that if I wanted something, I had to work hard to get it. I began writing for papers and magazines to encourage more women to fly. That's how I learned a living as a writer. I could afford to keep flying. I worked hard to get. I couldn't just give up, even when no one else believed I had to self. Women must try to do as men. When they fail, their failure must but a challenge to others. I set my sights on the unknown, wanting to be one of the best pilots. I attempted dangerous never done before. Never do things others can do, and will if there are things other. I was the first woman to fly alone across the Atlantic Ocean, and I set lots of world records throughout my career. I inspired many women in the U.S. to achieve their dreams of flying just like I did. People had told me that I would fail, but I wasn't a try. The most effective way to do it. Here's the timeline. 1923, Amelia gets her pilot license. 1928, Amelia becomes the first woman to fly to the Atlantic Ocean. 1932, Amelia becomes the first woman, the Distinguished Flying Cross. 1933, Amelia becomes the first fly nonstop coast to coast across the U.S. Here are all some other people that I might find and read about. You can pause the video and read all their likes. So that's the end of this book. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you comment something good that I won't just ignore below. Good. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel, give a like, and hit the notification bell for more updates. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!